Hello, thank you for using Screen Watermark by X Securitas. In this video, we will show you how to display a watermark in a web browser based on URL or caption. First, it is necessary to specify options related to this on the policy window. Let me explain this. Select the third or fourth option among the watermark display methods. Next, in the Show or Hide Watermark Dynamically section, select the Watermark is displayed on the web browser window only when visiting the specified site item. Then click this link to specify the URL or caption. Now for the demonstration, select the URL category and register www.xsecuritas.com. Select Caption from category and register Technical Documentation. This means that when www.xsecuritas.com is opened or the title of the site contains the technical documentation, a watermark is displayed in the browser. After saving the policy, let's test it on the agent PC. Run Chrome on the agent PC. Open www.xsecuritas.com. Now you can see the watermark is displayed. Open www.msdn.com. You can see that the watermark is also displayed on this window. Because the subject includes the registered technical documentation, the watermark is displayed. Now open www.wikipedia.org. Open www.youtube.com. You can see that the watermark does not appear on Wikipedia and YouTube.com tabs. If you click the www.xsecuritas.com or www.msdn.com tabs, you can see that the watermark is displayed normally. Using this, you can display a watermark only on the site you want. Supported browser applications are Chrome, Opera, Firefox, Microsoft Edge, and Internet Explorer. I hope this method is helpful to you. Thank you for watching the video.